turn them sideways, Tina, so I can see all of them. Good job.